justice for all.
Good morning, Forest Oak. Today's Monday, February 10th, 2020. I'm Denai.
And I'm Jessica for the award-winning Good Morning, Forest Oak on WFOM TV.
Activity buses run Tuesday and Thursday this week.
Attention students attending the band and orchestra Rosemont field trip, please report to Mr. Fleming's room directly after first period.
Next week is another Black History Month Spirit Week.
Tuesday, dress up like a famous African-American history maker.
Wednesday is Rep Your Culture Day. Wear clothing related to your own culture.
Thursday is Professional Excellence Dress for Success Day. Young men, shirt and tie, young ladies, pantsuit or dress.
Friday is Blackout Clothing Day. Wear all black clothing. Remember, no masks or face paints that hide students' identities.
Congratulations to the 8th graders who made honor roll second quarter.
Happy Monday. Hope everybody had a really nice weekend and ready to kind of get back into the routine of school. I'm thinking today about mindfulness and how it fits into our daily life, and I think sometimes that's a hard connection. But I was reflecting on Friday morning when we had the tornado drill, and well, not drill actually, the tornado warning that required that students come in and hunker down next to walls to be safe, and that staff members were in the hallways helping out with that. And I was thinking about how the reactions were, and that some people were really stressed and some people were laughing, and you never know how somebody's going to respond in a situation like that. We talked about empathy during restorative practices on Friday, and I realized that our empathy comes from a place of understanding, and so sometimes we don't understand why somebody reacts the way they do, but it's who we are and it's how we process things. And so I think it's really important to remember that mindfulness and that activity of breathing can do so much for you when it comes to bringing you away from a place of stress and anxiety, and maybe even if you're judging somebody and you need to find that empathetic place. So when you deep breathe, remember what that does to your body and to your brain and how relaxing and calming it is. So think about that sometimes, especially in those high stress situations where you can just breathe and allow your body to relax, and you would be amazed at how quickly you're able to get back into like a position of control and feeling like you don't have that stress. So at this time, if you could please put your feet flat on the floor, and then your hands should be someplace either right on top of your desk or on your knees, whatever's most comfortable for you. Make sure your desk is clear, all your technology, iPads, phones, everything should be disconnected at this time. Just be comfortable with yourself and get into a position where you can relax. Go ahead and close your eyes. Take a deep breath in through your nose, and out through your mouth, in through your nose, out through your mouth. Take those deep breaths and feel that calm as your body starts to just breathe and focus on your breath and allow your mind just to be. Deep breath. One more really deep breath in. Hold it. Breathe out. All right. Slowly open your eyes. All right. Hope you have a really, really nice Monday. And good luck to everybody going to outdoor ed today in sixth grade. And have a marvelous Monday. Thanks.
Thank you, Ms. Hutch.
From MacMath.com, the sunrise today occurred at 7:07 a.m. Today's weather will be rainy with a high temperature of 56 degrees. The sunset will occur at 5:40 p.m. The weather will be clear and colder with a low temperature of 42 degrees.
Stay tuned after the close for the binder check. Take this opportunity to check your binder for supplies, follow your classwork and notes, and recycle everything that is no longer needed.
That's all for today's edition of Good Morning Forest Oak. I'm Danai for Jessica. Please check your classroom clock. The correct time is 8:17. Today, Cougar Time. Students remain in their home locations. Have a marvelous Monday.
Then take the picture.
One day you'll all rise.